Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell you how to remove Gcash account in Lazada. So if you want to remove your Gcash account from Lazada for any reason, please watch this video till end. And if you are new on my channel, hit the bell icon and subscribe to my channel. First option is from Gmail, so you have to open a Gmail. First of all, you have to write name column. In name column, you have to write your name, whatever is your name. And after that, give space, write number column. In number column, you have to write your register mobile number. I am writing here demo number 12345. You have to write your own registered number. And lastly, you have to write request column. In request column, what I am writing here, you have to simply copy that. So here you have to write like, please remove my Gcash account in Lazada as soon as possible. After writing in request column, you can see there is an option of subject. So in subject column, you have to write Gcash account remove request. And lastly, you have to write the Gmail of Lazada. You will get the Gmail ID of Lazada from the application of Lazada in contact us or help and support option. So you have to simply copy the Gmail ID from there and paste it here in the column of Gmail. After pasting the Gmail ID, you have to check the email properly whether everything you had written in this email is proper and correct, and you can't do any kind of mistake in your email, because if you did any mistake in your email, your request will not be accepted, and if your request will not be accepted, you can't remove your Gcash account from Lazada. So I hope you understand. And after checking the email properly, you can send the email to Lazada. After sending, you have to wait 10 to 15 minutes to get a reply from Lazada, and after that you will get a reply that your request is accepted and your Gcash account will be removed in 72 to 48 hours. So this is the first option from Gmail. You can solve your problem and remove your Gcash account from Lazada. And if this option doesn't work for any reason, you can try one more option. I will tell you step by step. So here you have to talk to the customer care of Lazada. You have to simply open the application of Lazada. You can see there is an option of help and support or contact us. So you can chat there live and also call to customer care and ask the procedure of removing the Gcash account from Lazada, and step by step you can follow that process and solve your problem. So here I told you two options. You can try both options and remove your Gcash account from Lazada. I hope you understand. Please like my video and hit the bell icon. Subscribe my channel. Okay, bye.